Your relationship with Hov stays the same.
Because I'm a true friend, man. I don't care, Hov, a billionaire. I don't care you're $100 million, a dollar. I'm going to still call you and be like, yo, what up, bitch? Right, yo. That verse is whack. Like, no.
Hov is whack? So you told him that?
Hov did was, yeah, I told Hov a lot of, yeah.
Wait, you said Hov did?
Was hard. I told him that was hard. Like, I didn't have to tell him nothing.
That's my favorite verse, okay.
Sometimes I tell him, yo, bro, you spazzed or, yo, you ain't go hard enough. But he did on me. If that could call me, like right now, Hov called me, automatically, ain't no what up, my G, what up, my, straight up, what up, what up, you fake boss.
Yo, you fake ass.
Did he just
sign
your
RG? Yo, that's what I'm saying. On me. No matter what I do, what up? Yo, what you out there doing? Making no money? Yo. Yo. Like, you feel me? Like, that's the